Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, almost 2 years in, but COVID is still taking a serious toll. As well, we look at snowmobiling and specifically conditions for snowmobiling. And the battalion oddly don't play tonight, but they do get ready for a home date on Friday. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.